What's the scariest painting in art history? There are some strong contenders, like The Judgment of Cambyses by Gerard David, Hieronymus Bosch's Rendering of Hell, Henry Fuseli's Nightmare, and Edvard Munch's The Scream. But there's only ever really been one painting that has seriously disturbed me. This one. Francisco Goya's Saturn Devouring His Son. What you're seeing here is the legendary Spanish painter's depiction of the Greek titan Cronus.